Boom. Check it out.
Yeah.
What wouldst thou have with me?
Your cat's nothing but one of your nine lives that I mean to make bold withal. And as you shall use me hereafter, dry beat the rest of the eight. Will you pluck your sword out of its pilcher by the ears? Make haste, lest mine be about your ears, that ere it be out.
I am for you!
Why do you make the sound effect?
Because I wanted to.
Skirm my Cuccio, put thy rapier up.
Come, sir, your passado.
Benvolio, beat down their weapons, gentlemen, for shame, forbear this outrage. Tybalt, Mercutio, the prince expressly hath forbid the banning in Verona's streets.
Hold Tybalt, good Mercutio! Oh, no!
Oh, I am hurt, a plague of both houses, I am sped. Is he gone and hath nothing?
What?
No, 'tis not so deep as a well, nor so wide as a church door. But 'tis enough, 'twill serve. As for me tomorrow, and you shall find me a grave, man. I am peppered, I warrant, for this world. A plague of both your houses! Sounds a dog, a cat, a rat, a mouse, a cat, to scratch a man to death, a braggart, a rogue, a villain, that fights by the book of arithmetic. Why the devil came you between us? I was hurt under your arm.
I thought all for the best.
Help me into some house, Benvolio, or I shall faint. A plague of both houses. A plague of both of your houses. They have made worse sweet meat of me. I have it, and suddenly too, your houses.
No. No. No.
No. No. One, two, three.